Welcome to the hottest show right now in Jamaica. My name is Casmar. This is Pree Dis. We're coming to you from New Kingston in the streets of New Kingston. I right now have a jam-packed show for you. Of course, we're talking about the latest in Jamaica's entertainment and lifestyle. Don't go anywhere because Pree Dis starts right now. Alright, so we kick the show off this week with highlights from the party's Secret Crush, which recently took place on the lawns of Hope Gardens. You know, it was a Valentine's party. I never have a Valentine, you know, but I went there to see if I could find one. You know, good music, good food, good vibes, and it was an all-white party. So, yo, Pritz was in the building. Check the vibes out. It's Secret Crush. Casmar was there. Let's go.
Girl, good night, night. Me give you a kiss, good night, night. You're stress free, yes, and you're nice, like. So you feel look fancy now, you're tight, like. If you feel me, me girl, me love you every day, every night, night. You're stress free, yes, and you're nice, nice. So you feel look fancy. Me honey bunch, me darling. Ping me blackberry when your body calling. Play it not the night or not the morning. You say you want the thing, the bread are steady yawning. If him reach bus, that mean you can't win. If you cheat on the boy, them can't say your sin. Please and thanks, me love me asking. Me will make your body jump like it the past spring. The egg in or the chicken and the fish can't swim.
We have Secret Crush on the vibes, and of course, off a final for the patrons. What do you think about the party? Alright. Yes, the party nice. But anyway, baby, we're all going. Patrina, what's going on?
I'm good. I'm enjoying it with you.
Yeah, so the party so far.
Alright.
Alright, just alright.
Yeah, well, I'm enjoying myself. Why not?
Obviously. Secret Crush is the name of the party. And of course, we're talking to the beautiful ladies. It's an all-white party. What's going on?
I'm fine. Enjoying myself.
Enjoying yourself for sure?
Sure.
Alright, so what's your name? Let's introduce yourself to the viewers out there. Alright, hi Kim. Alright, so on a scale of 1 to 10, are you finding the party so far?
It's a bomb.
You're liking the all-inclusive liquor, you're liking the all-inclusive food.
Sure.
What about the selectors?
Thumbs up.
It's going, what about you? What do you think about the party?
Yo, man, I tell you, it's one of the best Secret Crush for this year. I see it. 2011, we got Marvin, one of our largest crew, them, Fabian. Truly, I don't know. I don't know anything. Mad.
Alright, so it's a Valentine's party. How comes you're not here with anybody?
I'm here with my friends. Social friends. No confusing, just friends. Having fun.
Alright, so it's now time for a celebrity interview, and this week, our celebrity interview, you know, we're going to talk to it's Sarani. Yeah, man, he's known for hits like She Loves Me, No Games, and Searching. Yo, Sarani, we'll talk to him at the Devon House Bakery. Let's head on over there right now and talk to Sarani. Yo, Pree Dis.
Currently have a brand new rhythm called Dancehall Again. You know, we just released it at the end of the year, and you know, we're still pushing it. I have a video coming out for one of my songs on the beat that's called My Star. I have a brand new single that's about to be released February 15 called Sweet Love. You know, I'm about to shoot the video for that in New York as well, so that's what's up.
Speaking of New York, you've been collaborating with a lot of artists overseas. What is it about Sarani, why these artists want to collaborate with them?
Well, put it this way. In any business, any product, any service, you have to market, you know. I'm a Jamaican artist, you know. I was originally made popular in Jamaica because I marketed myself in Jamaica, you know. I wanted an international career, so hence I went to the States, I went to New York, I went to Florida, DC, all over. Any state I went and I marketed myself more than the average artist would, so. You know, automatically my music became more popular.
How did this impact on you? What did it do in terms of changing your life?
Well, you know, people started to say I didn't live here anymore, you know, like what you're just saying. I was traveling every week, I was on tour, you know, a lot. You know, last year I did mostly four different tours, you know, so yeah, out of the 52 weeks, I was traveling 46 weeks out of the year, you know. You know what? I think right now, my son definitely needs me to work, you understand, and lay the foundation for him. I spend a lot of time with him still, you know, but what I can tell you, me being a father does definitely push me more. I was already very, very, very driven. You know this, you know, I was very driven and just, you know, more responsibility now. I mean, I was already responsible for my family before I even had a son, you know, so, you know, I was already responsible and you know, my family responsible for me from the get-go, so I just responsible for them now, you know, and yo, big up to my son, Javier, the boss. I don't drive a Benz, I don't drive a Porsche, you understand? I could, you understand? I invest in real estate. That's my big thing right now. That's my main interest. No games. What the kind of effect that has on people? You understand, that song affect people in you know, it's just crazy. Like I do shows with all of the big names. You understand, all the big names, all of these hip hop artists' names. We just call them. You understand, and yo, when I sing No Games, they a lot of people don't want to perform after me. Well. Sometimes for me, you know, I don't have this elephant man image. Like anyway, you got everybody recognize you, but sometimes it can be a drag. Sometimes you got some places and you know you just can't be regular, you know. And I'm a simple person. I like to be easygoing. I like, you know, that's my style. I'm just easy.
Alright, so you don't know, we're in the month of February, you know, and it's about that time for us to celebrate birthdays, and it's Black History Month. And you know, we have belated birthday shoutouts going on to a couple celebrities right now. I'm talking about Carlene Davis, Roundhead, Kimani Marley, and Buccaneer. So, you know, belated birthday greetings going out to those celebrities. On the 24th of February, to be exact, you know, we have Baby Sham, dancehall artist Baby Sham, aka Sham. His birthday is going to be celebrated on the 24th as a celebrity.
Party. Check Twitter. We got the code that rolling. Whoa, whoa.
Conscience.
Voice mail. Girl and them.
For the girl them. Top talk.
Aye. Lick a bus in a me head like a boom. Right on me a prayer as the wife and me a the groom. Come a quick rendezvous in a the bathroom and plan up how we move the party to the washroom. To get you home, I might just spend a lot my money. If you do me right, I'll introduce you to my mommy. And tell her see me wifey and me home and me girl. When the liquor.
I finally get to relax right now, which means we're going to take our first commercial break. But when we come back, you know, you have a lot more Pree Dis. Don't move a muscle. We'll soon come back.